night so soon. When I met you in the summer,
went over the mountain.
Yeah.
Yeah. How about you?
Yeah, very bumpy road again.
Same? Mm. But you got higher, you're higher off the ground compared to us.
Which
So what do you think?
Not good.
Yeah. Too bumpy. Did it take all this over there? Bumpy road. Bumpy road.
Ang kaso lang, dili may kabalo sa condition
sa very nice, very beautiful.
Yeah, but it's hard to get here though. Hard. Hard on the car.
But
too low.
The other way is better.
Which way?
The road that they take.
Oh, okay.
A shortcut.
We took the shortcut.
But new constructed roads here dito. Munang koan.
Rough road?
What do you think, Code? Okay, go swim. We only got a few hours. Okay, we're over here now looking at the ocean. Davanice Harip, it's called. You sink inside.
Huh? You put some.
Oh, what's that?
Sunscreen.
Oh, sunscreen, yeah. Oh, that's for swimming only?
Yes.
Only for swim, or you could put sunscreen anyway?
I don't know. I didn't see.
Okay, here, put a picture on me.
What's going on? What's going down here?
I mean, it's not concerned really. What's up?
Are you a graduate from high school in 1971?
Yeah.
Oh, that is your match, huh?
Oh, hello. I feel. How about you? You passed grade one?
Did you pass grade one?
Look at that, honey. Okay, this is called the Enchanted Trail.
She's upset, she's going off about something that you said. 'Cause she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like, and she'll never know your story like I do.
Okay, this is the Enchanted River. It's called. Where? Oh, okay. Okay, we're gonna go down this trail here. Enchanted River.
You belong with me. Walking the streets with you in your worn-out jeans. I can't help thinking this is how it ought to be.
Wow, look at that blue water.
But exactly 12 o'clock, the caretaker of this place, kids, and the face will come out. Many. There are small, but there are many large fish.
Are they dangerous fish? Can they bite?
This is the fish from the sea.
Yeah.
That is not a freshwater fish.
Oh. Sea fish.
Accordingly to the history and the record, there's a Japanese scientist went under that and moved forward, but it fit.
Wow.
And died because the oxygen has
tank?
No more.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is it. Is that what I'm talking about? It's a little bit. It's a little bit. It's a little bit. It's a little bit. Before the caretaker let the people swim here. But successive accident, they prevent to intervene. You can only swim in that area.
Wow.
Please, call Charlie. Charlie, you want to go here? You can see the magical view of the Enchanted River.
Yeah. I'll post it so he'll see. My post.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help.
Because there's no waves.
Yeah.
The water is low now because low tide as of this time. This water is salt, not a fresh water.
Okay, Ramel, what's the storyline here? What's this place about? Enchanted.
This is a place of Enchanted River, where some fairy tales lives, and there are some fairy tales are good, and there was also bad, but the bad was already gone. And the God is maintaining in this place. Like the fairy tales called Maria Makiling. That loves peace. This place is a very simple and quiet place. And some people finally came here to see the beauty.
When I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
The place is maintained by the local government unit of Minatuan in order to maintain the cleanliness of the place. That's all.
Okay, thank you.
There you have it. You have a glimpse of this beautiful place. It's called Enchanted Place. And it's here in the Philippines. Come visit and enjoy while you're here. And it's around taking the back roads. Some places bumpy, some places good. But once you get here, you'll witness all this. So anyway, have a good day.
Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.